My dear Liv, you are everywhere. In the light against the window, in the bathroom door, on the bed, in the chair. It hurts like hell to see you on the other side of the glass wall. I pray you bond with me. My heart misses you as if I no longer had any skin on my body. That you would embrace me and obtain me in what is you, in your femininity and tenderness. This is a little like hell, almost romantic.